This video is sponsored by Afghan Shop, a small world complete store of grocery and home products. Are you new in Sweden or planning to come to Sweden? Then this video is for you. Hello friends, this is your Desi girl Neha. Once again, welcome to my show Swedeshi. Friends, by Swedeshi, we have always tried to give you a glimpse of Sweden from the eyes of an Indian. Continuing the same, today I am going to give you an overview of the language of Sweden. The official language of Sweden is Swedish, also known as Svenska. Around 85% of population in Sweden can communicate in English. However, when it comes to seeking jobs and socializing, Swedish is the preferred language. Adding to this, all official documentations are also in Swedish. So the big question comes, how do we learn Swedish on landing in Sweden? To answer this question, in today's episode of Swedeshi, we will talk about SFI. SFI, Swedish for immigrants. It is a program fully sponsored by the government of Sweden, which means you don't have to pay a single penny to learn the national language of Sweden as an immigrant. So friends, here is the overview of the wonderful program, SFI.
For people who have a limited or no education from their home country, are unable to read or write, and or are not familiar with the Latin alphabets. For people who have a basic education from their home country. For people who have the equivalent of an upper secondary education or higher from their home country. The Swedish language opens up new options and opportunities for you. Taking an SFI course will enable you to feel part of Swedish society more quickly and help you enter the employment market. SFI is for people who do not have Swedish as their first language, are living in Sweden, and who lack basic skills in the Swedish language. Perhaps you are new to Sweden or you have lived here for a few years and need to improve your Swedish. You can study on an SFI course from 1st July in the year you reach the age of 16. Contact the municipality which you live in to apply for an SFI course. Your municipality is responsible for ensuring that people who are entitled to SFI are offered a place on a course. The course should start as soon as possible. Lessons should begin within 3 months, unless there are special reasons. First, ID or passport. Second, personal certificates that you can order from the Swedish tax agency. Visit the tax office in your city or order at the Swedish tax agency's website. You who have a coordination number need a certificate from the Swedish tax agency. You register with SFI with staff at the SFI reception. Then select which SFI school you want to study.
Friends, I hope you like this video, and to give you more information about SFI, in my next episode, I will take you to one of the leading schools of southern Sweden. So friends, please keep watching my videos and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.